Hello and welcome to the Dutch Inn Channel. It's Sunday the 31st of March 2024. It's just gone 9:15 in the morning and we're going to do the selections for the afternoon meeting at Savill, where they've got 8 race card there today, starting at 1:30 and ending at 5:35. Just to let you know, I've uploaded this morning the Irish Grand National on its own. So if you want to have a look into that and some selections, they're there for you. I've also uploaded the card at Cork for today. That's the first one underway. And the second one underway is Fairy House, and I've uploaded that as well. And now we're on to the third meeting of the day from 6, which I will be uploading all of them. But we're now settled on Savill. So the first race there today is the 1:30, and a field of 14 go to post here. No non-runners at the moment. And our selection, number one selection, is Destinado. We're going to use matchbook like we normally do now. And Destinado is currently 4.6 trading. Don't forget, try and do these bets later on, especially if you're doing multiples in the same race, because there's still not enough money in the markets to warrant doing that now. Stakes of £21.74 would return £100 for an SP of 4.6 on Destinado. So our second selection here, which we had at 40.6 in the week, was Defence Treaty. And Defence Treaty, that's currently trading at 13.5. Stakes of £7.41 would return £100. And our third selection is Optic. And Optic, this is currently 6. And stakes of £16.67 would return £100. And that means we've staked £45.81. We've got £4.19 left over. And the fourth selection is the Bay Warrior. And the Bay Warrior at the moment, that's currently 17. So we can't afford the £5.88. So we'll have to stake £4.19. And that will be all our £50 used in the first race. So we'll go back to the Bay Warrior. The stakes here of £4.19, and we'll times that by the SP of 17, and that would return a 71.23. So there'd still be a profit on the full selection. And the three that are running for us are Destinado, Defence Treaty and Optic. One of those three would return £100. Now we're going into the second race at Savill, the 2:05. And as you can see, there's 7 go to the post, 6 haven't run before. And you know what I'm going to say anyway, no form, no ratings for me to get from that. So that will be a line through the second race there. There won't be no bet in that one. And that will move us now onto the 2:40. And the 2:40 here, 6 go to post, no non-runners at present. And we're into matchbook again. One thing I didn't do there was move our one on. Right, so our top selection for the 2:40 at Savill is Ashwiya. And Ashwiya is second in. This is currently trading at 5. Stakes of £20 would return £100. And our second selection is Bowen. And Bowen, that's currently 9.4 and would require stakes of £10.64 to return £100. And our third selection is Ziggy's Missile. This is currently favourite at 2.68, or just over 13 to 8. And our stakes that we had left was £19.36. So that would be our maximum bet on that horse. £50 staked. So we go to Ziggy's Missile, £19.36. Times that SP of 2.68 would return us 51.88, so it would be money back. And the two running for us would be Ashwea and Boanne. One of those two would return £100. Into the 3.15. Only four go to post here. No non-runners at the moment. And our number one selection is Free Speech. So we'll go into Matchbook and into the 3.15. And King's Speech. Oh, it's King's Speech. That's because there's a King's School. Right. Free Speech here is currently trading at 5. And stakes of £20 would return £100. And our second selection is King's School, and that is currently at 3.4, and this would require stakes of £29.41 to return £100, and that would leave us 59p to go on Across Earth at 2.54. So it's not really worth getting the calculator out for this one, but Across Earth, £2.54 times 59p. Don't forget, on Betfair you'll need a minimum of £1. That would return us a whopping £1.50 nearly for Across Earth. And the two running for us, Free Speech and King's School, one of those two would return us £100. Moving into the 3.50 at Southall. We have a field of 10 going to post, no non-runners. And our number one selection here would be Body Parts. So back into the exchange. And Body Parts, that's currently 9.2. And stakes of £10.87 would return us £100. Our second selection is Eccentric. And Eccentric, this is second in at 5. And stakes of £20 would return us £100. And our third selection, Salamanca Lad. And Salamanca Lad, that is 9.8. And stakes of £10.20 would return us £100. And we've got £8.93 left to trade. And our fourth selection is Desert Raider. And Desert Raider, this is currently 19, would require stakes of £5.26 to return £100. And that leaves us now £3.66. And our fifth selection is Venus Slipper. And Venus Slipper, that's currently trading at 48. So stakes of £2.08 would return us £100. And we have now left £1.58 to spend. And this will go on our sixth selection, Just Rita. And that is trading at 4.4. Always those low amounts always seem to go on a favourite if I've missed it out. So Just Rita, £1.58 stake. That's going to times by 4.4. And we'll return a £6.95, not a lot. But we do have five running for us. Body Parts, Eccentric, Salamanca Lad, Desert Raider and Venus Slipper. If one of those five was to win, it would return us £100. So moving on to our next race at Southall. This will be the 4:25. We've got another handicap here. 12 go to post, no non-runners at the moment. And our top selection here is Drake Holes. So Drake Holes going into Matchbook. Drake Holes, this is currently trading at 6 and stakes of £16.67 would return us £100. And our second selection is Catherine Troy. I have problems with that word every week. And this is currently £2.96 on the exchange. And haven't got 33.78, we've got £33.33. So we'll have that on Catherine. Now, what we're going to say here? Troy, something like that. One day I'll say it better than others, I'm sure. So that's our stake of £50. And on Catherine Troy, we've got £33.33. We're going to times that by 2.96, and that would return us £98.65. And we've got one running for us, Drake Holes. If that was to win, that would return us £100. So moving into the next race at Southall. This is the penultimate race at 5 o'clock. We've got 12 going to post here for another handicap, and our top selection is going to be Brother Dave. And into the exchange again, and Brother Dave is currently top of that market at 4.4. Yeah, that's currently trading at 4.4. Stakes of 22.73 would return £100. And Billy McGarry is our second selection. And this is currently trading at 11.5. Stakes of £8.70 would return £100. And our third selection is Marcelo C. And Marcelo C, that's currently 8.4. And stakes of £11.90 would return £100. And our full selection here would be Outreach. And Outreach, I have to just go down a little bit. Oh no, there it was. That's currently 8.6. And we'll make sure we got enough money before we do that one. We've only got £6.67, so that will be our bet for that horse. And that will be our stakes of £50 all laid out. So we've got Outreach, £6.67. We will times that by the SP of 8.6. That would give us returns of £57.36. So we'd definitely get our money back on Outreach. And the three running for us, Brother Dave, Billy McGarry, and Marcelo C. One of those three would return us £100. And moving into the finale at Southall. This would be the 5:35. And we've got a field of 13 going to post. We've just got one non-runner down the bottom here. Ignac Lamar. Now, Ignac Lamar was my top selection, so I've just had to do a little bit of jigging and stuff with my field there. And my number one selection now is Late Arrival. So we'll go into matchbook for the last time as well. And late arrival, that's currently second in at 8.2. So stakes of £12.20 would return us £100. Our second selection is Airshow. And Airshow, that's currently trading at 12. Stakes of £8.33 would return us £100. Then in third place here, we've got Hiatus. And Hiatus, that's another one, double figures, that's 15.5. And stakes of £6.45 would return £100. Our fourth selection is Secret Road. And Secret Road, that is 9.2. And stakes of £10.87 would return £100. We've now got left £12.15 to stake. And our fifth selection is Cavalier Approach. This is 9.4. And that would require stakes of £10.64 to return £100. And that leaves us now £1.51. And we know, we bet your life it's going to be the favourite. And our sixth selection is Yoshimi. And Yoshimi is pretty much down the bottom there. I'm surprised about that. And that is currently trading at 42. So that will be our stake on that last selection to bring it round to £50. So our sixth selection, Yoshimi, will require £1.51 stakes. We will times that by the SP of 42. So it will return us £63.42, so a slight profit there. And we've got five running for us. Late Arrival, Airshow, Hiatus, Secret Road, and Cavalier Approach. They are our five there. One of those would return £100. And that is the last race at Southall. So we're going to do a quick recap. And in our first race at Southall, the 130, we've got three selections here: Destinado, Defence Treaty, and Optic, and the Bay Warrior for the lesser amount. In the second race, the 205, this is an no-betting race. In the 240, we've got two selections, Ashwea and Boan, and Ziggy's Missile will be the lesser amount. In the 315, we got two selections, Free Speech, King School, and Across Earth will be the lower amount. In the 350 at Southall, we got five going for us, Body Parts, Eccentric, Salamanca Lad, Desert Raider, and Venus Slipper, and Just Rita will be the lower amount. In the 425, we've got one going for us here, that's Drake Holes to return £100. And Catherine Schroer will be the lower amount. Moving into the 5 o'clock at Southall, we've got three going for us here. Brother Dave, Billy McGarry, and Marcelo C. And Outreach will be the lesser amount. And in the final race, the Southall 535, we've got five going for us here. Late Arrival, Airshow, Hiatus, Secret Road, and Cavalier Approach. One of those five would return us £100, and Yoshimi would be the lower amount. So, as I say, that's the Southall card for today. And don't forget that uploaded already is the Irish Grand National, Cork and Fairy House, and now Southall. And I've still got another three meetings to put on here yet. So whatever you're playing this afternoon, good luck. And I'll be back later on for the results show to see how we got on today. But otherwise, happy punting.